You know how we do it. West side. I'ma do the west side. Nothing but the west side. Ain't nothing going on but the bomb rap song hitting all night long.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Wednesday, February 7th.
I'm Praise Elite.
I'm Ian Parrish. And these are your morning announcements. Attention, there is an opportunity you have to win an autographed Taylor Swift guitar. Our local friend, Tori Morrison, president of Ben Morrison Memorial Foundation, has got this guitar to a raffle off. She works closely with our Hope Squad and does a lot for our community when it comes to getting the word out about teenage mental health. The money she raises will be used to continue her efforts and provide a lot of scholarships to our students here at the high school. There will be only 200 tickets sold, and the raffle is February 18th. Each ticket is $100, so get yours soon.
What's your name?
My name is Maya Martin.
What do you do inside LHSN?
I'm a producer and a text editor.
What do you do outside of LHSN?
I'm on the lacrosse team. I go to a lot of the sporting events, and I hang out with my friends a lot.
And what's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is Top Gun Maverick.
The academic quiz team completed at the Sinai State Academy Tournament. 20 teams competed, including some of the most competitive teams in Dayton, Cincinnati area. Loveland went 5-0 to win their division and qualified for the semifinals. Loveland ended the day with a fourth place finish. This team consisted of Jack Gerber, Jamie Brown, Nate Dolls, Ava Gard, and Zane Shrewberry. It was an incredible showing.
Exciting news for the class of 2025. Washington, D.C. trip. We are thrilled to announce that the incoming senior class will be embarking on a thrilling journey to Washington, D.C. from November 13th to 16th in 2024, courtesy of Martin Travel. Information regarding the trip can be found in Aubrey. Please keep in mind that the payment is due on May 1st, 2024. Mr. Bryant and Ms. Corbin are the school contacts for the trip and would be happy to answer any questions that you may have.
We're gonna be cranking some classrooms and doing some screamer balloons.
Oh my.
I am your host, Coach, and I am here with
Aaliyah Dancy, and I'll take facts for 200.
Who was the first black candidate to run for major party nomination?
Shirley Chisholm was born in 1924 in New York, served as a Congress representative in the 12th district.
Alrighty, Shirley, the most popping black figure on the office since my boy Stanley. And back to you guys.
Athletics.
Today, academic quiz team will be competing against Turpin High School at 4.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Be there.
Be there.
Hey everyone, we're part of the Girls Lacrosse program. Tryouts are February the 20th. If you can walk and chew gum,
be there. Be there.
I thought you were going to say you can play lacrosse.
Yeah, I thought you were
going to
say
you can play lacrosse.
Spectrum is selling candy grams at lunch Wednesday through Friday.
$1 for one, $2 for three. Get your candy grams.